Hello there, and welcome back. You're with Dragon Wolf on part 9 of this Final Fantasy Let's Play. Final Fantasy 2 Let's Play. We are going to take on the Wyvern Cavern, Dice Cavern. So there's two ways you can go here. There's the bottom right set of stairs. That's the correct way. That will take you down to the life thing. I forget what it's called, life. Whatever. Yeah, basically that'll take you down where you need to go. The bottom left will take you down to a whole bunch of dead ends, basically. And there is some decent items in there, so we're going to go head down there and get those too. There's a bit of wandering around, but you know. Even outstripping guy for damage now. Nice. Oh, we remember these guys, right? They are a good bit stronger now. We should be able to keep these without much trouble. I have also been tuning up my magic for this very thing. They still hit like a truck. The fact that there's two of them is impressive. Will be handed by Maria because she is the most NP. If she survives, she should get a massive boost on like HP and toughness and whatnot. And magic all increasing. Nice. Boss chest is down here. It's an ether. Judging by how tough these are, yeah, this is going to be a thing, isn't it? Maybe you walk out after a while and do a cottage, but we'll carry on. Okay. Oh, ouch. A really good place to up your defense as well, as you can see why. A very good training area, but very dangerous. Well, I've got nothing. Could have cast that at the start of it. Oh. We did a bit of damage. Yeah, guy just does nothing. Oh, ouch. That is white meat. A lot of stuff increased there, and this is why I brought some items as well. And a funny feeling that this would happen. Go down these stairs. Let's hope there's no more fights. Yeah, it's pretty much all Helgigas, which is a bit of a pain. But what can you do? That's a great training area though. That'll take him out. Stamina, blizzard, stamina, magic. And the way around about the place is relatively simple. Those things are really easy, but they are powerful as well. They get a shot off on you. Mm-hmm. get where I'm going here. It's dangerous. I can teleport out if need to. I'm gonna guess these are weak-ass puzzles. I'm hoping I'm right, and they are the same as the red soul, that just absorbs magic. Yep, they're the same. They absorb magic. I was going right away, damn it. I'm going to experience the quickest, so we'll go here. It's a bit up and down in this place. And unfortunately, I kind of forget this area. So there will be a bit of backtracking. Ogre chiefs are a bit more powerful. Fire, and that's what I'm looking for. And the lock considerably. There's a few items I'm after in here. Basically, there is a potion, a couple of mithril items, mage's staff as well, knight's armor. Yeah, monster in the box. These things are weak against. Remember, right, lizard? I'm quite tough against physical. That sort of level, I don't really give as much trouble, but there's four of them. When in doubt, use thunder. Uh-oh. He's down. That's going to make this a rather long fight. That's what I'm looking for. I have the item, might as well use it. That's okay to move. This is ridiculous. And there we go. Full level, knife level, excellent. Her optimal species, knows her bow's the best. Go. Hit spirit, flame bow, and use wisdom. Yeah, not too bad. Not a bad haul at all. I'm going to attempt to walk out. See how we got on. If I have any problems, I can always teleport out. Pretty much tapped out on magic right now. We'll see how we go. Oh, a normal miss. How nice. They really don't like Guy, do they? As always, it's the adamantoid that's throwing things up. Walking out is again more training. diamond shield. That'll probably sell for a fair bit. This is fine. Play more against undead, oh yeah. There's one more thing I want to check on this level. I think there was another path I could have taken, but I'm not sure. Ow! Oh, good guy! Which one Maria has, because she will outright kill it. Oh, guy's down again. I want to push this too much. I think what I'll do, I'll head out. I'll use Imagine and get the hell out of here. I don't want to push it. And from there, we will use our last life. Get him up. And then we'll use a cottage. Yeah, all in all, not too bad. To go that way. I think I got everything. Feel free to check for yourself. But I think I got everything. Now we take the bottom right. Make sure everyone is actually healed up before I do something stupid. Now this is the path proper I'm going to. If you want to just go ahead with main story, this is the way you would go. Hello there, Hell Gigas. What a preemptive strike, you say? How nice. Zero damage. Haha, that's how I like my fights. You can see it has a lot of paths and back down to other places. Actually, I'll let her use her fire. That made you staff as well, that must be somewhere near. Yeah, you just keep going until go into these little pockets. That's the helm. Pretty much everyone has one or something better. Armor, let's see if we can put that. I can. Fireball. I can't remember if there's anything over here. It might have been a major staff, I don't remember. That'll be Thunder 6 in. Head down and get that chest first of all. That's about real damage you're really taking. Following along and did the same as me in Box of Ethers, remember, you've got plenty of stuff left. This isn't even a problem. Again, apparently, you know, I'm fighting them. Waste less time fighting them, I suppose. round. Ooh, guys, son, ow. Oh, that is pain. I always say get those last few hits in. You never know how close they are to death. There's the mage's staff. Nothing to worry about, just weasels. I knew there was a mage's staff down here. Two staircases here. Take the middle one first. Okay. Do not go over the bridge for now. This bridge, do not go anywhere near it. Basically, it has a weak point in the middle where you will fall the hill through it. And it will dump you down to the floor below, which is a pain. Got our first person over 1,000 health. That's insane. She's now going to be our cure bunny. She simply has the most HP left. MP left, rather. You basically end up here until you hit any dead ends. Mystical gloves, and there's another mystical item somewhere. Yeah, no dead end. Mystical mirror. That's again an in battle item. Yep, that increases her. Ooh! Oh, that was stupid. We can now use a mage's staff instead of the werebreaker. Lightning staff, okay. I forgot he can use staffs now. Yeah, these are pretty much similar to the other things. Long before they have a chance to cast in. Yeah, all we do now is go back and we take the left set of stairs. Go across that bridge, you go to the basically the previous area where we explored in the lower left set of stairs. And it's just an annoying diversion you don't need. Yeah, just carrying on with the story proper. I think the new scores are all evened out. Well, this is just everything. Obviously, it looks like a sensor that guy's using now. Perfect. And she's going to be her little cure buddy. And now we end up on the other side of that thing. Now you can see where the weak point is. Right above me. It's like, does that look safe? Probably not. I'm always worried when I see one of these guys, you're like, yeah, it's huge. Ah, she's out. Oh well. Nice. Get down these stairs. Over. I'd be terrified to be that poor last little survivor. Acid fail. I don't remember what Scourge is, so that'd be interesting. And then we'll just use a wee star on heart as well, and one on heart. That should set us up. So here we go with the usual Final Fantasy doors trick. It's this one. All the other ones are dead end rooms, which are just for fights. This is the one that leads to the life spring. I can't remember the name of it. Hooray! Now we fight the chimeras! And as Guy eloquently put it, chimera after egg. You can fight between, I think, 1 and 4 of these, or 1 and 3 of these. To help you out, cast protect. I can't remember how tough these guys are. Your physical attacks might just be the best thing, more than magic. All depends how much you've leveled it up. Damn, we don't need to work on protect. Yeah, my physical attacks should be fine. Yeah. Yeah, pretty easy. I always remember I get really worried at that point because I thought it was a boss fight. So guess what we do here? Five an egg. That's it. We can either walk out, like I'm doing, for pretty much until my magic runs out. Or you can teleport out. Again, I'm really just using this as a way to up my magic more than anything else. I'm now just realizing that Shell and Protect have had zero love. Those really need to be increased. I would like everything at level 4, but, you know, what can you do? Truly, I have nothing. Thankfully, he has dead. I'd probably be dead from that. Here's the last that has the cure. Give you a general cure. He'll cast protective shield. Hopefully, take him out. One more fight, just so that Maria can cast some spells and use the last of her MP, and then we'll teleport the hell out of here. After one fight, not bad. Also take them out. And they will teleport the hell out of here. Enough training. You can use the teleport. As you might guess, we're going back to Deist to let the Wyvern know what we've done. So yeah, that it died, unfortunately. So sad. Oh, there we go. It's disappeared. There's things I want to do in this game when they die. Because of being incredibly lazy, I'll be teleport out. So here it's a little more unclear as to what you're supposed to do. Basically, you are... Oh, hello. Everyone's rather damaged. Interesting. But yeah, it's a little unclear as to what you're meant to do. What you basically have to do is to head back to Altair. And that's basically where the story picks up from. And I say it doesn't really tell you that, which is a bit weird, but that's what you've got to do. Up to you how you get there. You can do the cross map thing, you can just sail direct from there. Totally up to you. Okay. we'll save it there. What I'll do in between times is I'll sail from where we are at the moment to Altair. Easiest way I would say is probably to go up the way we came, but you know, yeah, I'll probably do that. And that you can go across the land, go east and go across the land and turn to Altair. It's really up to you, and you know, whatever way you want to do it. So I'll leave it there, and what I'll do, I'll get to Altair myself, save you guys going on that trip with me. It'll be a lot of boring fights. As always, thank you very much for watching. Leave me a little like, comment, or subscribe if you enjoyed the video, and I will catch you next time. This is Dragon Wolf signing off.